Sam Simon, co-creator of The Simpsons, got his break in TV after submitting a fan script to what late 70s, early 80s TV show, which starred Judd Hirsch, Danny DeVito, Andy Kaufman, and Christopher Lloyd, among others.
Okay, so this, you know, I told you that I think it would be cool to kind of get into the nuts and bolts of how we write questions.
Yes.
And maybe that's something we'll do a little bit more in between, but you're bringing up some great questions that make me think of, you know, the difficulty, you know. And it's funny because when you first started reading, I was like, my thought process was, who the fuck is Sam Simon?
Mm-hmm.
I have no earthly fucking idea.
Right.
Then you say writer of The Simpsons. So I'm thinking, okay, Matt Groening, like, what do I know? Mm-hmm. Who do I know?
Let me take you on a journey in this question.
Right. So yeah. Then you say, what late 70s, early 80s TV show?
Mm-hmm.
First, I started thinking Tracy Ullman. When you mentioned TV show, I started thinking Times. And then you throw me a little bit of a lifeline by mm-hmm. mentioning the actors. You said Judd Hirsch.
Right.
Immediately, I think, two shows.
Mm-hmm.
Taxi.
Mm-hmm.
And Dear John, which I don't know if mm-hmm. you ever saw Dear John, but it was basically this guy that I think was like a alcoholic who was going to AA meetings or like open therapy sessions or whatever. His wife leaves him. Anyway, that was where my...
Is that where the Dear John letter originated, that term?
No, it took it from the Dear John letter.
Okay, so the show followed the meme.
Absolutely, yeah. They were okay. Like, oh, the guy's name is John.
Mm-hmm.
His wife wrote him a letter, Dear John.
Right.
The theme song is pretty catchy. Maybe we can put that in post. Maybe we owe some money. But yeah, so I'm going to say, because I know that Andy Kaufman and et cetera, I'm going to say Taxi.
That's correct. It is Taxi.
Whew.
Yeah. I had a team that wrote Taxi Driver. It's not a television show.
It's amazing. Yeah.